Every Thursday you join us here with medical questions, a lot of great ones. I want to start with this one. For more than a year now, the caller says, my son has been treated for a fungal rash. Any exertion causes it to bleed and even sometimes itch. How can he get rid of this?
I wonder if this is really a fungal rash or psoriasis underlying it. And psoriasis is not curable. It's treatable, but a dermatologist should be a good answer for where this guy goes to get some treatment that will actually minimize the outbreaks.
Yeah, the bleeding part, is that the alarm? Is that the red flag?
Yeah, well, at the length of time part right. is the red flag. One year of a rash shouldn't occur.
Okay, what's Tourette's syndrome, and what are some of the symptoms?
Tourette's syndrome is a syndrome that starts usually in childhood, more commonly in males than females, and it involves a tic. So either someone who has an eye that blinks all the time or makes a certain face all the time, it's uncontrollable. Sometimes the tics are verbal, so they can be grunts or groans or a cough, and there are treatments for it, and fortunately it's not too common.
Okay. Is there a cure for sciatica? Is there something else besides Tylenol 3?
You know, I wouldn't start with Tylenol 3. I would start with anti-inflammatories and physical therapy. Sciatica is an inflammation of the big sciatic nerve that goes down the leg, usually because of a pinched nerve root in the lower back. And so you have to evaluate that pinched nerve root. But physical therapy is frequently somewhat successful, and anti-inflammatories are also successful.
And it's not isolated to age. I mean, I've seen teenagers with sciatica.
Absolutely, yeah. Absolutely. Although it is more common with age, and it's more common if you're heavy.
Okay. I'm in my mid-80s, caller says, and I have numbness in my thighs. What causes this? Are there exercises to alleviate this problem?
Whether there are exercises depends on what's causing it, and over the television we're not going to be able to give an answer. It could be many things. The doctor has to evaluate it. If it's both sides in the thighs, polyneuropathy comes to mind. There are a lot of different type causes of polyneuropathy, from back problems to diabetes to other metabolic diseases. And so going to the doctor to find out what the cause is will help find the right cure.
Dr. Brady, you and I have been doing this for many, many years.
21 years.
I am just, not baffled, I'm just in awe. Everything I throw at you, you have an answer for. And our viewers appreciate it. We appreciate you being here.
Thank you.
Thursday.